The Hall of Famer is here!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar.
Cornerstone, one of the forefathers of the tables, ladders, and chairs match.
Not to mention, Byron, the important fact that he totally reeks of awesomeness.
And along with Christian, the creator of the 5-second pose.
The ultimate opportunist.
The gold standard of WWE.
And his opponent from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin.
This is incredible. Part of that famed early 2000s class from Ohio Valley Wrestling, Shelton came up with guys like Brock Lesnar, Batista, Randy Orton, John Cena.
Don't forget a standout amateur wrestling career at the University of Minnesota.
What a real school, Byron, not like where you went.
I'm going to ignore that comment.
There's the bell, and Edge is ready to let loose the devastating offense and not safe for work attitude that earned him an R rating.
An amateur wrestling standout with almost two decades of in-ring experience, it's gonna be tough to stop Shelton Benjamin.
Yeah, no matter what color his hair is that day, Shelton Benjamin truly is the gold standard.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Agility there. Oh, he knew that was coming. This could be big.
Wasn't expecting that.
Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Outstanding focus there from Benjamin.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Off the turnbuckle goes in.
Look at this. All the way. What impact. Stomping. Ouch.
Enough damage done.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Hoist it up. Gutbuster. Good way to fracture a rib.
Edge's calculating mind at work. You can almost see the gears turning.
Oh, right to the gut.
Edge is unloading his arsenal.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Looking for the victory here. This is a huge opportunity for Edge.
Edge wins! Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match. And it's Edge getting out of that one. I think business is about to pick up.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, it looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Brock's under. Pele kick!
Walked right into it.
Great decision by Edge to capitalize.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
The powerful Bobby Lashley.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado. Weighing in at 273 pounds. The almighty Bobby Lashley.
One of the most impressive athletes ever to step foot in a WWE ring. A successful mixed martial artist, Lashley is finally back where he belongs in WWE.
Well, to that point, Corey, this is a man of Bobby Lashley who spent 10 years away from WWE, but he came back because he felt like he had unfinished business. He felt like he had more he wanted to accomplish, and so far, Bobby Lashley is on track to do just that. One of the most physically imposing superstars to ever step foot inside a WWE ring.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
Drew McIntyre returned to NXT and WWE with a newfound passion we'll see on display tonight.
So impressive since coming back. Drew really values this second opportunity. And on the flip side, you have the almighty Bobby Lashley, one of the most physically powerful superstars we have ever seen.
He's got impressive raw strength, and he won't hesitate to inflict massive damage in this match.
On the back of the neck.
Uh-oh.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Just the sight of Drew McIntyre gives me chills. What's the plan when you're on the receiving end of the Scottish Psychopath's brutal offense?
The problem, Michael, is Drew McIntyre can deliver an all-out assault in a single blow. You can't let him land one of those deadly kicks.
The Claymore kick is a sword you cannot afford to fall on in this match.
Absolutely destructive.
He's getting a little battered now.
He planned for this and could still rally.
I got right to the gut. McIntyre's just so dominant.
Yeah, he's a superstar that can flip the switch and get after you.
Down with a power bomb.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Look at this raw power.
Sit out, power bomb.
Still a lot more fight left.
Kick to the gut.
Double under. Future shock.
Looking for the victory.
And kicks out at two.
Too soon.
Drew McIntyre spots the opening.
Dropped right on their face.
Rocket kick.
Ref, get ready to rip.
Will this be it?
One, two, three.
McIntyre with the win.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
Drew McIntyre's return to dominance continues with that big win.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.
Look who's here!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Moscow, the Ravishing Russian, Lana!
I heard Booker T might have learned a little variation of his spinneroony from Lana.
I actually heard the same thing. I'm going to double check with my sources and get some verification on that.
Well, tell me you guys didn't just say that.
Lana, extremely beautiful, incredibly talented in the ring, has improved immensely during her time here in WWE. It's the Queen of Spades!
And from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the Raw Women's Champion, Shayna Baszler.
Trained in catch wrestling, a true student of the game, a real submission magician.
And she's been a member of Ronda Rousey's MMA for horsewomen, so you know she knows a thing or two about being a winner.
You can just look at all of her accomplishments in NXT to know that, or watch her in the ring tonight when the bell rings.
Corey, what do you think the champ has to do to be successful here tonight?
Well, the good news is she's guaranteed to leave tonight with her championship. But don't get me wrong, just because this is a non-title match doesn't mean she's going to take it easy in there. In fact, she might use tonight to make an example of her opposition.
And
As tough as they come, Shayna Baszler. Lana setting it up.
Tucker.
That should do it right there.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you better...
Guillotine!
It's in deep.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Uh-oh.
German suplex released. Check your face after that one.
She's going to try it again.
The raid has arrived.
Ah! Ah!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 552 pounds. Are the Viking Raiders.
Just like Vikings, Ivar and Eric have traveled the globe, major success in Japan and across the U.S. before arriving in the shores of NXT and WWE.
They plundered the top tag titles in Japan. They won the NXT tag titles too. These guys are in constant search for treasure, and they haven't had much trouble finding it thus far.
They don't just set the bar, they are the bar.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 499 pounds, the Raw Tag Team Champions, the Celtic Warrior Sheamus and Cesaro, the
more bruising tag team than Cesaro and Sheamus, I have yet to witness them.
The Swiss Cyborg Cesaro, the Celtic Warrior Sheamus, former enemies who've turned a shared love of fighting into becoming a dominant tag team.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
The Celtic Warrior is a juggernaut with a red-hot temper to match his.
Slow down, Saxton. I know where you're going, and Sheamus does not look stupid.
Well,
what a suplex.
A quick reversal by Sheamus.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Wicked body shot.
Bang, right in the face.
He's not looking good here, guys.
Oh, saw it coming. Big punch finds its mark.
Now Sheamus making him pay.
Tagged in.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Suplex!
What an uppercut.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Crank.
Momentum on Cesaro's side.
And the Cesaro section can't be far behind.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Looks like we're gonna get the tag.
I think you're right, Michael.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Sheamus looking a little bit surprised here.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Ouch.
Suplex.
In off the tag.
Five.
Here we go.
Six.
Wow. Missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
One. Two. Three.
Scoop slam.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Slam.
Two.
Back in from the floor.
Producing a trampling. Red suplex.
Making it look easy.
The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
I can't say I expected to see this tonight. It's not every day you see a guy as talented as him take such a beating.
Attack to the midsection.
Down they go.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Too quick to catch him there.
And Sheamus reverses it.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Oh. Right in the jaw. Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Tag.
I know what Cesaro is trying to do, but I'm not sure I agree with his tactics here.
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
Neutralizer.
Nobody does it better.
Cesaro may have just ended this one, fellas.
Boy, I think you're right.
Quick cover from Sheamus.
And I can't believe this match is still going on.
Not yet.
Avoiding trouble there. Kicks directly to the chest. Sheamus losing that fiery temper.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
In a bad way here, guys. Put right in the jaw. Oh, a knee.
Lights out.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Oh, nasty fall.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
DDT. Lariat.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Seven.
Cesaro can be a little much to take, especially at times like this.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
This could be something.
Samoan Driver. A much needed big move.
The situation,
that can't be enough, can it?
And Sheamus is able to get his shoulder up.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
And there's the tag. What a raucous crowd here tonight.
One. Two.
A quick reversal by Sheamus. Sheamus is looking to end this right now.
Sheamus can't waste any time here.
That's a huge opening for Sheamus.
But can't.
Does he get him here?
One, two, three.
And that's it. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Cesaro. And the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, the Bar!
Nice teamwork by these two here tonight.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses. And it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
What a great tag team match. Thanks for watching, everybody.
the high-flying Humberto Carrillo.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo.
Humberto Carrillo is actually a third-generation wrestler from Mexico's famed Garza family. His grandfather, father, and uncles all competed in Lucha Libre matches.
You know something, Cole? It shows. This guy is totally optimized for in-ring competition.
Agreed, Corey. He's got that size and speed that makes him perfectly suited for the high-flying Lucha style. He's lightning quick in the ring, too. I mean, if you blink, you might miss him.
And his opponent from Amsterdam, Netherlands, weighing in at 215 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Aleister Black.
Black's a trained kickboxer, also studied the Indonesian martial art of Pencak Silat. Former NXT champion, was undefeated for a year upon his arrival in the WWE. The story of his life is tattooed on his body. Aleister Black, discipline, the name of the game for this man.
And the sole of his foot is tattooed on the body of others. One of the most dangerous strikers in the business.
You're stepping into the ring with a dangerous man when you face the ominous man from Amsterdam.
By the sound of this crowd, it seems almost as if all of Broward County is some...
Brock Lesnar? He's not supposed to be in this match.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with it.
That's an F5 coming through. Black can't be feeling good right now.
I don't feel good watching.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Black needs to dig something out from his dark place now.
Sit up, Jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Uh-oh, submission move.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Into the pin attempt.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Just caught flush.
He weaves out of the way.
Ooh! Ooh, what impact.
Looking helpless right now.
Black is dominating. Ade Satana. This is the kind of effort that wins matches, folks.
How do you get the upper hand against Aleister Black when his strikes are so quick, so vicious?
You got to take his legs out of the equation as soon as possible. You can't get knocked out by a black mask if Aleister Black can't kick you.
That's easier said than done, Corey.
Snapmare takeover. Basement kick to the side of the face. Now he's been put on the defensive. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Look out!
Moonsault! You see that height? Penny predicament. And he kicks out again.
That would have been a shocker.
A torturous knee.
Uh-oh, submission move. Oh, and he finds a way to escape. Wow.
Cole, I think this entire arena had written him off. Myself included.
Into the arm drag.
We got a cover.
Just when you think you have the win in hand.
Man, oh man.
He's looking a little stunned right now. Here it comes.
Man, what impact.
With style points.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
Can Aleister Black stay in this after that?
He's going to the top.
Whoa!
Look at the height. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Power for the win. What's it going to take to keep him down?
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? How impressive was that reversal?
Nice Japanese arm drag.
Good night, Black Mass.
Is it enough?
Two.
And he kicks out.
He's got some more fight in him, guys. He's climbing the ropes
all the way from the top rope. How much longer can he super? Can he do it here? No trouble getting out of that one. Not yet. Oh, that'll make your legs numb. Nice. That'll either wake you up or knock you out. Now, trampling the opposition. Aleister Black working that dark magic.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Head over into a suplex.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
Uh-oh, Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it. Must have something different in mind here, Corey.
Well, it better be good because it looked like he had him ready to tap.
Had it scouted.
Oh, able to counter.
Oh, it's Black turning the tables.
Suplex!
Gets him with a counter.
Wow.
Butterfly the arms.
Nice butterfly suplex.
Okay. this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Plus the educated hands and feet of Aleister Black.
That's incredible.
Turn out the lights.
Back in from the floor.
Black turning the tables.
Knees!
He won.
Whoa, not so fast.
Big head time.
All right, that well scouted.
He might sneak one here.
Trying to get the backslide.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, right up there.
Kick from behind. Ouch. He's stalking his opponent from the top.
Oh, look out.
Moonsault.
You see that height? That's gotta be it.
Black reached into the abyss to get the shoulder up there.
Oh, nice deep arm drag. Check out this athleticism, Byron.
Oh, amazing.
This should do it right there. He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Still in it.
Not looking good right now.
Snapmare over.
Not finished yet.
He almost had him.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Cover! Two count. No! He kicks out. Thought he had him.
You gotta be kidding me. Running knee lift.
Uh-oh. Dragon sleeper applied. This could be it.
Black with the W.
What a victory.
Here is your winner.
Here it comes. He's got.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner